David Bradley, hello.
Good afternoon.
You are Executive Vice President in charge of Global Product Solution within Assystem. Olivier Aldrin, hello. You'll soon be Chairman and CEO of Assystem Technology. With you, David Bradley, what new services are being showcased at this year's Le Bourget Air Show?
As ever, Assystem GPS continues to develop its services throughout the product lifecycle, from early R&D to manufacturing services. And this year, we're really showcasing what we're doing in service following our recent acquisitions of Aerotech and Aerotech Concept. Our teams are also embracing fully the digital revolution, and we're showcasing six of those examples during the course of Le Bourget.
Well, we are talking a lot about Industry 4.0, so you're in this trend.
4.0 is really the adoption of the Internet of Things, the digitization, and we're supporting people within their new manufacturing facilities to see how they can really better use this technology to improve their efficiency and then customer experiences.
Assystem GPS is highlighting six themes this year, which are?
The six themes are our work on data science, which is really harvesting product performance data, see how we can improve products. Industry 4.0, as you mentioned before. What we're doing on in-service with Aerotech and also Sud Aviation. Acting as a solutions integrator, some novel activities in space with nano satellites, and generally the systems engineering approach that we're bringing to our customers.
Olivier Aldrin, what is the future for Assystem GPS?
Well, the future for Assystem GPS will be first to continue to deliver high value added solution to its customer and to continue to grow. In order, by the way, to better serve its customer and to be able to attract more and more the best candidates, we have decided that growth was an imperative and to accelerate this growth was absolutely mandatory. What happened some weeks ago was an agreement between Assystem and Ardian, the leading European private equity fund, to jointly develop Assystem GPS in the future. The target is for Assystem to be able, Assystem GPS, to reach as soon as possible 1 billion revenue in order to be an undisputed leader in the market of the engineering service provider.
David Bradley, many changes have been announced recently for Assystem. How will this affect Assystem GPS?
So Assystem GPS was only founded in 2014. So since 14, it's been a series of changes and evolution. We've grown the business now to have over 10,000 FTEs in the organization, an annualized turnover as of today at around 600 million. And our ambition continues to be to raise that to 1 billion by 2020, 2021. And the addition of Ardian, as you'll hear soon, really is seen as an accelerator to really increase the pace at which we're making this transformation.
Who are Ardian? You said it was one of the biggest private equity fund.
In fact, it's not one, it's the biggest private equity fund in Europe. They have more than $60 billion under management. And by the way, they know quite well the business Assystem GPS is in, because for instance, they have invested a few months ago in a company called Trigo, which is well known in the aero world.
Which means they believe in the growth of the sector.
They believe, they are a long-term partner. They believe in the growth of the sector. Once again, what they want is to help and to accelerate the growth of Assystem GPS, because in our industry, size matters. In order to better serve our customer, which are all very big company, blue chip, you need to be a strong and reliable supplier, global, present in many countries, having experience in many verticals, in order once again to bring all this experience and all this know-how to your customer. Then to be 1 billion is absolutely mandatory in the few years to come, and it will be only a first step.
When do you hope to finalize this agreement?
We think the target is to finalize, to close this agreement end of September.
Okay, and the aim of the 1 billion euros, when?
as soon as possible. It will depend on the organic growth we will deliver, and I am quite optimistic on this one, and also on the build-up, the M&A, the acquisition we are going to find. We will be very selective and also very active on this subject.
So we stay tuned for the future.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Olivier. Thank you, David.
You're welcome.
For taking the time out to answer my questions.